This is what he's been training for.
This is what he's been working for.
He wants it so bad. I hope he doesn't get washed.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, let's go.
Dude, I'm gonna... Man, today has been a melee-filled day. I think I'm just gonna... After the tourney, I'm just gonna play more melee. Like, might as well just, like... Dude!
Okay.
Like, I'm surprised Matt dropped that punish.
It's so hard to get back on the ground against Matt.
Yeah.
That, even if he drops his combo,
he knows, like, what to do to put you in that position.
Oh.
Nick Zack, why didn't you come today, my guy? Where were you at? Shout out to Nick Zack.
Oh my gosh.
Number one Falco innovator in the city right now.
Oh wow. The Roy Zone of Smash.
This is probably the sloppiest game I've seen
this
play.
Yeah, this talk.
This, yeah. Okay. Oh, that was nice. He said. Miles looking not too happy about that. And, oh, Matt's shaking his head.
His movement's a little. I don't know.
Matt said. Oh!
SDI.
He, like, shook his head. You still got the SDI. My parents dragging out to me. Oh, you're in vain. Dude, how's the weather out there?
Oh, come on. He needs to clean this up. Oh, okay, there
yeah,
we go.
That was pretty risky, actually.
Yeah, but smashing Mart's Nair is really hard.
Yeah.
Because it's so long and there's so little lag.
Well, it's so disjointed.
Yeah, exactly.
Should have just taken a jog over again. Yeah, Nick Zack, what the hell are you thinking?
Oh my gosh. Oh, he tanked
the side.
Oh, wow. He could have lived there. I feel like the counter would have hit him.
See, this is the mad effect.
Oh!
Oh!
No,
he's what?!
Oh, he just
what?
Grabbed the ledge there. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I thought he was dead.
Matt is, like, showing dominance. And it's something that, like we've seen Miles play other people and just kind of, like, run over him. Right now, it feels like Matt has the advantage. I mean, he does have the advantage, but just, like, from, like, a psychological momentum perspective,
oh, okay.
Matt is just running all
he's
over Miles.
Dead.
Yeah, he's dead. I'm willing to bet this is a 3-stop. This is going to be a 3-stop.
No, I think
that's
going to
call it.
More.
I'm going to put money on this. $20. $20 on that 3-stocking Miles
okay,
right
now.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god.
I'm so scared. Oh, please just kill him. Yeah, that was a free up smash. Okay, there
oh,
we go.
Okay, never mind.
Nice.
Never mind. Do I owe you money?
I mean, if you want.
I mean, I don't want. K. Larry 20. Okay. Dude, are you serious? Am I literally. See, okay, no, that's JV3. That's a 3-stock. See?
Yeah,
that's where the turn JV3.
I don't know about that. Well, we can save the JV. We can save Kansas.
Yeah, it was. Because I was about to pull out that 20. Somebody called me out in chat.
That's a pretty ambitious wager, though.
Yeah, well, like, it's called a JV 3-stock because it was technically a 3-stock, you know? Because he didn't get hit, so it might as well have been a 3-stock.
Yeah, but in crew battles, they don't count it like that, right?
Yeah, that is true.
I wish they did, though. That would be sick. Just get your stock back if it's a JV in a crew battle.
Dude, house rules? Next crew battle, those are the rules.
JV battles.
Is the audio really ugly? Maybe.
Yeah, I think someone else said that too.
Yeah, it's not the first
oh
time.
Oh my god.
Like, is it game audio or,
I think it's us.
It's like that all day.
That's fine,
I guess.
We'll just pretend we're in, like, a really big.
Yeah, well, we're just playing in the Grand Concert Hall right now.
Yeah. The acoustics are just
here, yeah.
Alright. Miles up to a good start. I don't agree with that.
Yeah,
maybe a few shines first, like, I don't know.
It seems like no matter how big of a lead you get on that, he always manages to win.
Okay, that was good. That was textbook.
Did you see Matt just say fuck, fuck, fuck? Like, 3 times really fast. It was so funny.
Oh my gosh, he's going for something fancy.
Oh, up. Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, wow, that's weird recovery.
Yeah. Oh, that ledge dash, that was the fastest ledge dash I've ever seen.
Oh.
Where's Sam, the best Falco worldwide? Dude, Sam, is he still here?
He ducked under the side D, that was sick.
He's gone.
Oh, okay. I feel like Miles doesn't find many grabs in this matchup compared to the other ones.
It's really hard to grab that, to be fair. Oh, he still had time to counter. Oh my god.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, he saves him.
Lives.
You got a good amount of percent for him too.
Miles gets a lot of time,
Sam?
Though.
Oh. Yo, Sam.
Oh,
you did
well
today. You did good.
Oh. Okay. And again, like this, pretty much the same way. Oh my god. Yeah, like Miles gets a lot of shines, but not as much grabs.
It's hard to convert shines.
Like you pretty much have to read that you're gonna get the shine.
Get a shine.
Or else you're just gonna get grabbed. It's like barely possible to wave that, like wave shine through Mark and not get grabbed, but it's like really hard.
Yeah, you gotta get like the perfect length wave dash to hard.
Oh, okay.
Miles keeping it close.
He needs this game definitely.
Yeah. It's dreamland.
Yeah. This could be big. I feel like it could have gotten a lot more.
Matt's doing a good job of walling him out, but Miles gets center stage anyways.
Oh man. Okay, that's strange. Okay, jumps out. Yeah, you can do that first.
Yeah. I just think Matt didn't expect him to realize that.
Oh god.
This punish makes sense. Oh!
Alright.
Oh! I've never seen that on Mario before.
Oh, he like SDI'd the flames way onto the stage. Like usually when you get burned like that, you're still in a bad position, but he was like instantly on stage.
Matt's so good at just not missing stuff. No, he does everything. Yeah. Oh!
Okay. Yeah, okay, he needs this.
That was close actually, he could've lived.
Down low two. This is like...
Oh, people like trash talking in the chat, I guess. You
do
need to go to
full. Oh, okay.
Matt.
So now it's like a huge mountain. Two FD games. That big in game three if you don't get through it.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like...
Dude, I haven't seen Matt miss a chain grab since 2013. Let's keep it.
Reverse 3-0-ing Matt. The ultimate challenge.
The ultimate, yeah.
Even more difficult than the double nest challenge.
Miles doing a good job running on this game.
Yeah.
Not giving Matt any of the space that he's used to. Oh, and he just gives the ledge up.
It's kind of hard though, like, edge guarding Marth when he has his jump still.
Impossible.
Like, yeah.
Like, yeah, I don't know how to edge guard Marth. I have no idea.
Yeah, it's pretty tough, because if you go out, you might get slashed and just die.
Yeah.
But if you don't go out, then you scratch the ledge, so...
Sometimes I, like, know Mark's gonna side B, so I, like, go out to punish the side B, and then I get hit by the side B, and then I die.
Yeah.
That's why I hate Mark.
Oh my gosh. Oh, okay.
Dude, that's not guaranteed, I'm still caught. How does this man pull this stuff off?
Yeah. His reaction tech is really good.
Yeah. The set count is 2-0 off.
Yeah.
Oh, just barely. Picks his way. Oh, dude, that was the dash dance was nuts.
Grabbing running shine is like...
So hard.
Yeah. That was like an overshoot.
It's FD.
Oh my god.
That's FD. It's FD.
Oh, okay,
you got out.
Yeah, two more shines. Oh, okay.
Oh! That actually worked out.
That was really close.
Are you going right now? I'll come follow you for like a couple. Yeah.
Classic Miles forward smash.
Classic.
Doesn't get the kill. Oh my gosh, he has so much momentum on that back end. That's like Brawl. Like reverse, whatever. Like the reverse
area. Yeah. Rush.
Oh my god. Oh, no jump.
Oh. Miles. Dodging karma. Sure, got hit by that. Oh,
okay. Why get up attacking in the corner so hard to punish?
Dude, Miles.
Oh, he tries to shine him.
With the mental fortitude of a brick wall, not even thinking about his losses.
Yeah, but he's gonna.
Oh.
So he's gonna have to think about, yeah, the two FD games. That's the real test.
Yeah, that's
even,
the real test.
Even just one.
Even like, this game is not
guaranteed.
Yeah, that's popping off.
Oh my gosh, okay. Gets back to the ground.
Commentators.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's see what he gets. Oh my gosh. That's especially got a lot better.
Yeah. Good get up attack, good time.
Oh my gosh, that was insane.
Yeah, just swung three times. That should be it.
Oh, no tipper. See the edge guard.
Ooh, calling out the short, damn.
You recognize that. Even if he did short, he would have gone unsaved, so.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's quick.
Dude. Matt's not even stressed, dude. He was two stocks behind.
I don't want to.
Now he's ahead.
Like,
is the 3-0 gonna happen?
It could
find
happen.
Out next time.
Find it out this time.
It's,
oh,
it's
oh god.
It's
not gonna happen.
Is it happening?
Oh.
Oh.
Come on.
One back here, Miles.
Right.
One there.
Next neutral win. Uh-oh. Oh, but
that's
the, oh, but that was it. He missed. Oh my gosh. The teleport.
Dude.
Grab.
He's at the marker, so he's hard to kill. Fox definitely has the advantage in this situation.
Matt
has all the momentum.
Oh my god. Oh, he misses it again. That's two. Oh, oh no smash jam this time.
Oh,
right. Wow.
Seals the deal.
This is gonna be.
Okay, it's FD time.
Yeah.
It's FD time.
This is where.
Can Miles do
doable.
It? Can he climb Everest?
Let's
find out next time. Okay, I. Oh, fuck.
I've seen.
Yeah, I gotta go. I'll be right back.
Alright.
I'll be back in like five.
I've seen Matt lose games on FD before. It's definitely happened. It's pretty rare though. It's very, very rare. Alright, let's see what Miles can do. He has to basically play better than he's ever played. Like, even if Matt's not playing good, it's still really hard. Yeah, and the edge grinding counter. Oh, okay, I don't know about that, but he still got him. Yeah. Oh, okay. Didn't even need to turn combo. Okay. Yeah, Miles is good at on FD, like in other matchups too. So it's definitely not hopeless, but man, when you're down a stock and you get grabbed. All right, let's go.
Yo, yo, what's up, everybody?
Garbage hopping on.
Young Garbage back in here.
I think Miles can take another game.
I want to believe.
Yeah, everyone wants to believe. Me too, man.
I don't want
to
see another Matt
Solaris
Grand Finals.
And, like, Miles can beat Solaris too, so. I feel like if he somehow beats Matt, beating Solaris is, like, easier than this.
Yeah.
Man, he gets so many, like, shines. But he just doesn't get like a big opening, right?
No, he doesn't. Sort of just like a run and gun type thing.
Yeah.
Oh, but Matt comes in with a big damage.
Something happened in Smash Bros.
Oh, 69% is the magic number.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, like, come on. You got
oh,
it.
Now
you
he's
can't.
Dead.
Oh.
No.
Like that? You're gonna do him like that?
Alright.
That was,
why is this, why does it say 1-2?
Yeah.
Cause, wouldn't that mean? Alright. Well, it was a pleasure.
Yeah, see ya.
See ya.
Alright, the hero has been slain. Now we get the rematch. The question is, Will Matt get destroyed again? Or does he have an answer?